Fresh on Fox and New, Eric Holder is officially found in contempt of court. The House of Representatives slapping the Attorney General with a second contempt citation in a 258-95 vote. Lawmakers citing Holder on civil contempt. This as the nation's top lawyer did not hand over requested documents related to the botched gun tracking operation known as Fast and Furious. But with the latest contempt votes, the House can now move forward in forcing Holder to turn over those documents.